There are innumerable things associated with the field of science and technology that we have been using for years and still continue to do so. Sometimes these objects are so small that we don't even notice their usefulness in our lives. Windshield wipers used in our cars are one of the many such objects. This small rod-like device makes driving so much comfortable for us, especially during snowfalls and rains. A rubber blade is used on the windshield wiper. Mary Anderson, a resident of Alabama in New York, is credited for introducing this wiper in our lives. There are little chances that you have heard her name. It was in the beginning of the 20th century, in the year 1903, when Mary Anderson had obtained the patent to develop her idea of a windshield cleaner. She presented her idea in front of private companies to develop it. At that time, nobody took her idea seriously and waved it off, saying that it might distract the driver. Her idea was forgotten over time till it was reintroduced and made a furore in the automobile industry. Interestingly, the credit of reintroducing this idea also goes to a woman named Charlotte Bridgewater.